Hey everyone, Spoops here, playing BattleBlock Theater, of course. What else would I be playing at this time? Probably a million other games, but... hey, we're almost done. Technically, story-wise. Unless the story is different in hardcore mode, I don't really think so. But other than that, putting that aside, we're almost done with normal mode. Excuse me. So, what I'm gonna do today is play the Vault chapter. And then we're just gonna move on. I'm really excited because they're almost done. I wanna just see how this turns out. Good stuff, good stuff. Gotta go
find
fast.
The gems to whisk you away from this horrible place.
Aw, oh, man. Already looking good. Oh, yeah. Immediately just flop my ass right into the ground. Oh!
Wait, no, that's it.
Oh, no. You know who's having a hard time? My damn self. Yes, okay. Nope. Yes, that's... yep, that was exactly... I don't even know what to do. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? The answer is no. Right into his mouth. Right into that bitch's mouth. Alright. And then I gotta go all the way up here again. That's okay, because now we got the hang of that shit. Oh shit. Alright. Oh! Yes, that looks like it's going great. Oh my god, alright. Yes, okay. Can I just have a moment, please? Nope, we're just... okay. Do you ever just... I mean, like, I can do this. You ever can't do... oh my gosh! Oh my god, okay. Jesus. Oh! Okay. Alright. Beautiful. What do you want me to do? Not that. What? Thank you. What the fuck is this? Changed my mind, because obviously at this moment in time, I don't need any more yarn. What? What do I do here? That one might be for Mr. Piggy.
Whoa, a gem!
Yeah! Let's go, buddy. You the best.
Fun. has appeared. Bring it to the exit and I'll make it rain.
Do you ever just get really lost? What do I do here? Obviously fucking that, alright. Thanks, buddy. Yes! That's the one.
Don't let those things zap you.
Oh my god! First thing I fucking do, of course. Indeed, what the fart?
Thank you.
What do I do? Oh my god! Oh, bruh! Come on, bruh! Buddy, please. You're literally, you're hurting me on like a physical. Why are you a dick? No, don't fucking leave! Piece of shit! It's a good thing I'm not trying to get like a rear end. Alright! Yes! Nice! Almost done! Shit!
My fucking fall. Shit.
Careful, this is really hard.
God. I see.
Gems of three will set you free.
Fucking A!
Your salvation lies in that tiny green cat.
You stay there.
Oh, my goodness gracious!
I guess as this goes on, I'm just gonna talk less and less because I need as much concentration as possible. I really should. I can't live my life.
Pretty
There's a lot of people, and I guess they were fine for the most part. But then you can see it just slowly went down here.
Just run like you have diarrhea, and it's starting to come out. Run!
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
much easier that round one.
You made it! I salute you. I truly do. Now let's grab Hattie and blow this pop sand. Hey, Hattie, stop messing around, buddy. Everyone's waiting for us. Something's very wrong
here. Oh, is he already dead?
Well, if you can't carry yourself, then we'll carry you for you.
And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking hugs! He loves hugs. But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki wiki, give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end.
We tried so hard, but lost it all. And you were my best friend. You were my Paddington. Hattie Paddington. And when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon and we're your stars. And we're here for you as you fade into the dark.
Fade into the dark.
I love you, Hattie. So your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah, blah, blah. But you know what they say. When life gives you potatoes, you make potato salad. And I got just the recipe. Hit it!
Buckle your pants! Buckle, buckle your pants! Pull up your socks and dance!
Buck, 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 buckle your pants!
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants! Buckle your pants! Buckle, buckle your pants! Hey, I said dance!
Buck, 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 buckle your pants!
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants! Ladies! Buckle your pants! Gentlemen! Buckle your pants! Boys and girls of all ages! Buckle your pants! Or they might fall down! Hey you! Buckle your pants! Yes you! Buckle your pants! Everybody! Buckle your pants! But if you don't want to!
No!
That's fine!
Buckle your pants! Buckle your pants! Buckle your pants! Buckle your pants or your pants will fall to the ground! Buckle your pants!
Because of them? Yes.
No.
It all makes sense now.
I don't understand that at all. Why did he become sentient, shiny beam light man? Well. Well, we did it, I guess. We quote-unquote saved Hattie, and it was very bad. Didn't do a good job of saving him, I guess. Thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video.
Feel free to customize your prisoner, performer!
Yeah. appreciate it. I'm gonna make a new video soon. Thank you guys a lot.